on soon here in the locker room with one of the most unusual tag team combinations I've ever seen in my entire life. The Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, not so macho man, Randy Savage.
I'll pretend I didn't hear it.
Take a look at this piece of work here. Adorable Adrian Adonis, managed by the Mouth of the South.
Unbelievable, isn't it? It's going to be unbelievable, and the Macho Man and myself get in the ring tonight against Cockarocha and Mr. Potato Head, Mr. Bruno Sammartino. We don't care what happens because we know what's going to happen, don't we?
You might have been off more than you can chew, Adrian.
Oh, I can chew a lot.
I'm sure.
Oh, but remember last time it was 2-1, and I had Santana down about 42
times. You cheated.
Times. 42 times I had him down for a
three. You lied.
You're a has-been, too, just like Sammartino, and it'll be proven tonight. Oh, yeah! Tag team competition. You talk about tag team competition. What's going to happen tonight? And remember one thing, Tito Santana. I'm a champion going into the ring.
Oh, the title doesn't count tonight.
I know
much.
It, but I still got the belt.
Yes,
and that's a psych-out type of a thing. Don't you agree?
I agree, too.
I agree,
and
too.
I'll tell you something right
what?
Now.
That he stole the belt from Tito Santana?
I appointed myself Judge Wapner of the WWF. I am justice and jury, and it's going to come down to
Bruno Sammartino, Tito Santana. We'll give these guys all they're looking for right here in Madison Square Garden. Don't miss it.